My name is Lakshmi Maurya and I work for Healthcare at Home. Past 2.5 years I'm working there as a business development manager. Recently got promoted as a senior manager business development. I come from a background like I have more flair in terms of social working kind of things. So I feel to give happiness and share happiness with everyone. I was searching something good. Then I saw this digital marketing, and one of my friend also said ki she has already joined in the earlier batch. So I just thought of let's join in. I enrolled and then I started off. So in the course, during course earlier, there were certain things which I could not understand in terms of bid, in terms of how the conversions are being tracked, or how you know which is your exact TG and things. So with this course, I have learned a lot. So best thing about this course is like I see myself at a good level of understanding where whatever somebody speaks, so it's not a jargon to me, and I can give a intellect over that as well. So this would give me an extra mileage and extra edge to the overall understanding and the learnings. So the three best things which I feel about Manipal ProLearn is about the infrastructure, about the faculty, about the overall learning or the practicality of the understanding. If I were to describe Manipal ProLearn, it's amazing.